you know, then I put it, it's supposed to like be this boomerang that goes into the pool and then flies out. It didn't fly out, it's just, it's like sitting on top of the water of the pool.
I think that's a consumer fraud.
I do too. So I think we can take this all the way.
How much did you pay for this?
$49.95 on that shopping thing. And I showed it, they showed it land in the water, and then they said, look,
no sinkage.
And then they showed it fly out of it and had these little things that went like this. It's floating on the pool.
Oh,
see?
No, not anymore. It's all the way at the bottom.
They said it didn't do that.
This is an outrage.
I mean, this is so uncool.
All I want is a boomerang to fly. That much to add.